Here they come. And they're off. Flowing Jody goes for the lead. Do-si-do Hanover is right there. Now Super Dreamer kicks in from the rail, moving up past Arcada Hanover, who settles down in the fourth position. And Baltic Psychic will be fifth and last after the first eighth of a mile. Flowing Jody, who had to lead from the far outside starting spot, has made the top, works over next to the rail, and leads it for Charles Myrick in the green and white colors by a length and a half. Super Dreamer goes second by a length of the quarter. Then Do-si-do Hanover, Arcada Hanover is next in 29 seconds. And then comes Baltic Psychic, who is fifth and last, but also right there as the field goes single file onto the back stretch. Everyone is chasing Flowing Jody after the first 3/8 of a mile, and Flowing Jody leads it by a length and a quarter. Super Dreamer is second, a length and a half. Then Do-si-do Hanover is next, followed by Arcada Hanover, and then comes Baltic Psychic, the trailer, at the half-mile mark. And past the half, Flowing Jody stops the timer in 58-4 at the half and leads it by almost three lengths now past the draw gate. Super Dreamer has been second all the way and is still second on the inside. Then Do-si-do Hanover, gap of 2.5 to Arcada Hanover, and Baltic Psychic last is still some 6-7 lengths off the leader. On the midpoint of the far turn, Flowing Jody, who made the top when they left, still looking for a challenge, has a three-length lead to Super Dreamer, who's second a length and a quarter, then Do-si-do Hanover third, the three quarters in 1:28-1, and Flowing Jody all of a sudden on a five-length lead. Do-si-do Hanover is up to the outside to challenge Super Dreamer for the second spot. Arcada Hanover is still fourth. Into the stretch now, Flowing Jody trying to go gate to wire here. Five-length leader, she should win it. It is Do-si-do Hanover second. Flowing Jody and Charles Myrick are going to win it by four. Then it was Do-si-do Hanover second, followed by Arcada Hanover third in 1:56-3.